roundy movements, you get all nice kind of shots. You know, you can do whatever.
That's enough, right?
Yeah.
You must, if you're holding, if you needed to do a... We look into the lens. Okay, so boom.
She's slowly.
Right, so the school is kind of our stage and our environment.
By the end of this hour and a half, you'll be sick.
Yes.
And also putting pieces of tape on them, so we create kind of a
culture where you're...
Because it's a very specific aesthetic that emerges. Now it's actually bouncing over a few pieces of tape.
And have the first couple of sounds coming out of it. Shaka would like to keep performing up until the 19th of December. We're going to set up the sounds that they orientate between four different pieces created by the people you see around you.
It's great. I think what you're doing is wonderful. Talking to her, that kind of art to me was sculpture, painting, and sound is a new aspect of it. I think it's a great idea.